everyone. Suhoor is not just an eating. It is also time to share with you useful pharmacy information and engaging questions every day during the month of Ramadan. I'm Ahmad Gad with you. Let's gather together in each episode of Capsule at Suhoor and enjoy knowledge and advancement in pharmacy education. Extrapyramidal symptoms. They are a group of side effects that occur due to the use of certain medications, particularly antipsychotic drugs. These symptoms affect the motor system and can include involuntary movements, muscle stiffness, and tremors. EPS are associated with the extrapyramidal system of the brain cerebral cortex. When such symptoms are caused by medications or other drugs, they are also known as extrapyramidal side effects. These symptoms can be acute or chronic. They include movement dysfunction such as dystonia, akathisia, Parkinsonism characteristic symptoms like rigidity and bradykinesia, also tremors and tardive dyskinesia. EPS are most commonly caused by typical antipsychotic drugs that antagonize dopamine D2 receptors. Other antidopaminergic drugs like the antiemetic metoclopramide can also result in extrapyramidal side effects. Let's answer the question of today. Extrapyramidal symptoms have been associated with which of the following drugs? Metoclopramide, alprazolam, aprepitant, or loperamide? The right answer is metoclopramide. Thank you and see you in the coming capsule.